Gatlin claims spiritual ties reveal future events, as the death of a president, the freeing of Nelson Mandela, and the breaking apart of the Soviet Union.
Lot of trauma where people are going to become more violent in regards to their beliefs. There's going to be a lot of upheaval in regards to Mexico.
Beautiful. A message from the Universal Order, in order for us to be in formation, all right, because that's how it goes. Flight is our height, and we got to get there responsibly. Let me make sure you all are hearing this properly, man, because this is really special and a loving, beautiful, engineer the heart response ability, you see? Response ability. That's where it is. Okay? Like the young man Juvenile was saying, we'll be behind a project building, trying to come up with a million. The same thing in a different meaning though. We're behind a project building. Try to come up with a million, you see? You'd be behind a project building, come up with a million, or you'd be behind a project building, all right? This is what this is all about. The universe order brought this to us. The experience of a lifetime, the beauty that we have, okay? The beauty that we have. All around, just, man, it's incredible. Let me see. I don't know if I would. Let me go ahead and say it. When we came to Facebook, right? That's when we came to Facebook. And we began to socialize. As people do on Facebook. So, friends there, and we corresponded on a level of, you know, your gift, I got a gift, you know, boom, let's share that so the world can know, you know, because as we see, the legitimacy of who she is and what she does is there. No question that it's not. Man, how powerful is that? As a matter of fact, that's what led me to her. There was a book that she wrote years ago, Spirit Speaks to Sisters, Drumming, and my brother and I had a bookstore art gallery. We had the African Center education within ourselves, in which we brought to the community, to the city, to the state, to the world, okay? Because we did get an international flavor from the Ebony Man Magazine, when they do the annual thing there, Hotspots Across America, we was in that deal there. So we were worldwide known, man, just from that publication, from the side of the black man, African, whatever terminology you want to use. Yeah, okay, so this beautiful thing that I'm dealing with is more than just a social event. It is a very powerful, moving, international budget that we have to use, and of course it's going to be healing. And either way, I can speak with a lisp, I can take a kiss on the lips. Either way, spitting game, man, is too deep. So let's reach. We met, and the sister announced that I was the real deal. That's right, the real deal on how I exchange energies with the universe being the omnipotent source, and we are being used to manipulate a peaceful, dominant society within ourselves. Okay, so that's what she does. That's what she brings to the table. That's what she announces in her advertisement as who she is. So the energy of saying you have to be there to know what's going on, that's what she does. Look at the page. That's when we corresponded with me, Page, and there we had a misunderstanding. And so the overstanding came out to be that I knew what I was talking about and used the omnipotent energy and my movement to prove the point based on the world around us. So, blam. She said, I'm the real deal, basically, and had to experience that in a beautiful, loving way based on her people who she knows and the people that knew her along the road. And so, and most of those people are Jewish people. So when I met her, she had a picture of her with a Jewish man as her, you know, significant other. So that's when I met her. That's how I knew who she was. So, and only people she takes pictures with, as we know, are the superstars, so-called Hollywood people, all throughout her career, everything she does is just on that level, okay? So I approached the situation, hey, can you help us with these children being killed and all these calamities going on? We see, you know, what's going on with you, how deep you are, well gifted you are, and all that. So no response to that. And so I'm thinking like, damn, you do all this, you're going to help us one time? And that's where I think the friendship on Facebook rolled into something else in a very significant way. I recognize that. And so, blam. That's how we are here today. So when I'm not talking behind anyone's back or anything like that, or, you know, or going through something what I don't need to say or do or anything like that. So that's not what this is all about. This needs to be said. Okay. So now, let's get into how, like I said, Spirit Speaks Sister, I went into all that. And we looked at, right now today, Mexico and Russia. Look how beautiful that is. How, man, from then when she said it to now, look how fast it is. That is a speed factor that we can deal with as well. And that's what I like too. That is, we're here now today. And when she said that, it seemed like it only was yesterday. Because right now, we're here. We're having to deal with that right now today. Okay, so beautiful, isn't it? And that word, wow, I love this. The fall of Russia. Russia, we see him with the diamonds and all that. Sun got rocked, but we see him as also supposed to be in turmoil with the U.S. The fall, not the fall, but the seasonal fall of Russia. How big is that story right now? Wow, and Mexico. Man, the fall. This time of the year, so all of a sudden, the money coming in big. When at first it was a problem with both these countries, he got to the presidency talking about the Mexican people and all that kind of stuff. And Russia, how all of a sudden it's big in the news. The fall, the season of the Russia coming forth. Now, so being there and being in, I say being in this moment, right? Being in this moment, being able to deal with this type of thing, it's beautiful. I got to deal with the security guard with Nixon and Frost, like a boss, okay? Playing with that. Was I there? Man. Also, am I here with this sister here on these opportunities, okay? Follow Russia, we're there. Boom. Shanghai Rock and the diamonds, we came out with it, looked it up. There it is, okay? So let's go to another incident that we dealt with, intimately involved with the sister. She was a young child, okay? She could understand what was going on with her. People would always touch her and make her sick and all of that. And she had to go. So when she went to the hospital and all the machines and all of that couldn't help her, right? You know, boom, boom. So they brought this guy in from Jamaica. That music I was just playing. Loving Jamaican music, reggae and all that kind of stuff, right? Water people right there on the ocean, the hurricane, the currents, the flow. We've been talking about all that too, right? The water. So am I there, right? Currently, am I there dealing with that right now? Okay. So what the man tell her? She was a moon child. African child born the second. Rock, what's the moon out in space? Haven't I been talking about out in space traveling? The sonar messages where you can't see with your eyes, but you see with your vision. Third eye, see the message out there, hit the planets. Boom, boom, the message comes back with the answer. Did I go out there and get that answer and come back? Was I there at warp speed quickly to get there? Because I remember now all the way back when we had the African Art Gallery. I said I wanted to see her. Oh, and I told her that too on the Facebook page. And there it was. Manifested itself. Oh, let's go further. She's in the hospital. Remember, I worked in the hospital too, taking blood from people. People being nervous. Man, we got some nerve. And that energy used to flow, that fear of not knowing what's going to happen. And that moon child, you see? Someone came in and told you, maybe that was that me? I'm not playing too much. That me coming in there telling these people that's who this is. Then, you know, not only did I work in a hospital, I worked in a children's hospital, Arkansas Children's Hospital, ARKKR, the Rock Name, the pressurized hospital, where I had to go into pressurized situations where people were so nervous, didn't know what to do. First time seeing a black man come take a blood from their child sick, everyone. Calm the whole room, the atmosphere down. Boom, there it is again. Was I in there with you? Did I come in and tell those people that? I mean, to healing. What's the difference between healing and a doctor? We do the same thing, though. You know what we're talking about. Being a doctor, I had to come in there. We went to the healing, the natural healing, eventually. I had to be told about that. You see, the two roles of trip. Was I there? Let's take it. Okay. Tell us about a trip Alex Haley had, right? California to New York, I think is what it was. New York to California, one of those locations where I was going to California. And then I say, first class flight, then I say, I was like three or four rows behind the dude. And because you mentioned in the picture that we shared about Alex Haley coming somewhere, and you came up with the story about him. It was a special event that y'all had to have. You had to catch a flight quickly. And I came and I responded to that note on Facebook. But now on that flight too, you see? In the physical form, there, you see? Those places. You see how beautiful that is? And here it is again. And all these instances that I'm showing, beautiful. The experience of being someone in that realm as well, trying to help, trying to be of some help, and to be a part of living life, okay? Now, with the people who are saying, wow, her people, now that's the real deal. All her people know who I am. I don't have to try to say who I am. There are people are saying, oh, you're trying to get to, I'm trying to say I'm who I am. No, they already know who I am. If she says I'm the real deal, all the people she knows I'm the real deal as well. How beautiful is that? How magnificent is that? From the soldiering side. Soldiering. Soldiering gun. Submarine. Submachine gun. Coming down low. Sublime. Raising everything up. Picking it up. Soldiering gun. You see how that works? Yo, son. Come shine on this thing. In the darkest of times. Star steel. This is real. Peace.